I'll ask her later. So this one's for lovebirds, and I was inspired to write the song because some dude came up to me at a show and he's like, my wife and I love your music, but we didn't use your songs at our wedding because everything you write is super depressing. Right, and then I talked to my therapist about it. And then I wrote a song. And it's for the lovebirds, it's called I Choose You.
Choo-hoo!